I am at a low point in my life where I've had almost no sleep for days now because of my 3-month-old child. And I'm mentally, physically exhausted. And I have to do some kind of vocalization for him running in and doing those twists and turns.